Let's say you've been a bad girl. Let's say, hypothetically, you've been a naughty girl even. Okay. And if you were a naughty girl, you would also be my dirty little slut, right? Then, hypothetically speaking, you would be my little cum slut. Now, let's say that you're also daddy's girl. Now that we've established that you're both a bad girl and daddy's girl, then I believe you'd agree with me when I say that you deserve a spanking. Am I not correct? A bad girl deserves a spanking. And as I am daddy, you are my girl, so I am the one who must provide punishment.